After endless rumors, multiple teasers, a few leaked images and a full-on concept car, Lamborghini's new SUV, the Urus, has finally been unveiled. As well as taking the covers off its new production 4x4, Lamborghini has released a full technical breakdown of the car, including its 641 bhp power figure, a top speed of 189 mph per hour and a 0 to 62 mph per hour acceleration time of just 3.6 seconds. The Urus's astonishing performance is thanks to its twin-turbocharged 4-liter V8. It's the same engine that's found in other cars in the VW group, including the Porsche Panamera Turbo and Cayenne Turbo. Rather than just 542 bhp and 568 pounds-foot, like the engine makes in the Cayenne, the Urus has 641 bhp and 627 pounds-foot. Such vast figures help counter the car's curb weight of just less than 2,200 kilograms and make it capable of achieving supercar-like acceleration of 3.6 seconds to 62 miles per hour. That's 0.1 second faster than the Lamborghini Gallardo LP560-4. Such performance figures have encouraged Lamborghini to categorize the Urus as a super SUV, and to underline that performance focus, the Urus comes with carbon ceramic brake discs as standard, 440mm diameter fronts with 10 piston calipers and 370mm rears with 6 piston calipers. The engine isn't the only similarity to the Porsche Cayenne Turbo. The Urus also uses the same 3-chamber air suspension that can alter ride height and spring rate. It also shares an 8-speed automatic gearbox, a torque vectoring rear differential, electromechanical variable rate anti-roll bars and a rear-wheel steering system. The Urus has a Torsen self-locking center differential that sends 60% of the torque to the rear and the remaining 40% to the front in its default setting. However, it can send as much as 70% to the front and 87% to the rear as conditions dictate. The Torsen system is different to the clutch-based setup in the Cayenne Turbo but similar to those used in the Audi Q7 and Bentley Bentayga. Although four-wheel drive, rear-wheel steering and even off-road vehicles are nothing new for Lamborghini, turbocharged engines and automatic gearboxes are. Consequently, it has been challenging for the engineers to be able to transfer the Lamborghini spirit into the Urus, but the engineers are satisfied they've instilled the SUV with the right attitude. The exterior, despite the car's height and its five doors, is still undeniably Lamborghini. There's the same Y graphic in its headlights as its supercar siblings, only it's been flipped horizontally for the Urus. There's also the sharp angles and creases that adorn the Huracan and Aventador all over Urus's bodywork. There isn't a square foot that isn't broken up by converging lines or an abrupt crease. It's far from subtle, as a Lamborghini should be.